times that well, didn't you? Well, you can put it in the bag till tomorrow.
Running off at the mouth again, Donovan? You've been doing a lot of that lately, haven't you? And it's all been a waste of time. Ladies, you'll all be thrilled to know that I am going to be around for a long time yet. It didn't work, ladies. You're going to have to try a hell of a lot harder than that to beat me at my game. Now get out of here, the lot of you.
Hi, Scott.
Oh, good day, mate.
Just finished?
Yeah. Sorry, mate. My mind's still on the trial.
Oh, look, I'm sorry. I forgot your call as a witness, weren't you?
Yeah.
Doesn't look good for Judy.
Well, that's an understatement. I know we're not supposed to get involved with the prisoners, but sometimes it's hard not to.
I understand you married one of them.
Yeah, but I knew it before she came in.
Oh, I didn't know that. Well, I need a cup of coffee. How about you?
No, I'm right, thanks.
The women all think you're just a great bloke. Especially Lizzie.
Yeah, she's quite a character, isn't she?
Yeah.
Always finding an excuse to come and see me. But I don't mind. She's got a heart condition, so I like to keep a close eye on her.
Oh, I'll keep it in mind. Well, it's certainly refreshing being among all these women after being in a male prison.
The job can be just as hard, though.
Oh, I'm sure it can be at times. I'm more comfortable around women. I suppose it's because when I was growing up, there was just Mum and myself. We were pretty close.
Mm.
Yeah. That's her.
Oh, she looks nice.
Yeah.
So, how long do you think you'll be staying here?
Well, I'd like to make a few changes if I can. I feel by locking these women up, we're defeating the purpose. We have to make an outlet for them, make them feel worthwhile. Of course, I hardly started yet. I'm still finding my way around, but, well, I intend to.
Can't keep a good bloke down, eh?
You've got it. Cheers.
Cheers.
But that's totally untrue.
I agree, Meg. But she had the minister in the palm of her hand from then on.
He doesn't know Joan like we do.
You've got to give her one thing. She's quick on her feet.
But surely he didn't base his decision purely on what Joan said happened to that tape.
I had the feeling he was going through the motions. If we'd come up with some hard evidence, I'm sure he'd have backed us to the hilt.
But what about the other copy, the one Stephen said she had?
If we can get hold of it, we may be able to prove that Joan's up to her neck in these rackets. If not, there's nothing we can do.
You mean Stephen's backed down?
Yes. I'm as sorry as you are, but Joan has been officially vindicated. By the minister himself.
Who are you?
New officer.
I didn't think you'd come to fix the TV.
David Bridges. And you're?
Mary Adler.
You right?
What's it to you?
You look a bit off colour.
Well, so would you be if you'd just been laid out by a bloody great ox.
Is there anything I can do?
No, she's right. But thanks anyway.
Who's winning?
Oh, the other bloke.
Hello, love.
Good. Horrid, it was worth getting back just to be sitting here with a handsome young fella.
You ladies don't have it too bad, do you?
Oh, geez, Mr. Bridges, I don't know. Bess Ferguson just had us out playing netball in the rain. That wasn't much fun.
That was volleyball, Cass.
Well, whatever, wasn't much fun.
Seriously, though, is it really so awful in here?
Well, it's no picnic, dear. Might be a piece of cake for you lot. You just put in your hours and then you're off home. But we're stuck in this bloody lousy joint forever.
Yeah, you tell him, Lizzie.
Look at this poor little bugger here. You'd give your right arm to be somewhere else, wouldn't you, love?
You bet.
I'm getting out soon, so it's all right for me. But young Mary here, she's got years to do yet.
It's hard when you can't see the light at the end of the tunnel.
Yes, I can see how it would get you down. Well, we'll just have to think of ways of solving the problem, won't we? Chin up, Mary. You concentrate on getting better, okay?
Yeah, sure.
All right. I'll see you ladies later.
Oh, between him and Mrs. M, this place could get a bad reputation.
God, you're vain, Sonia.
Pays to take care of yourself.
The wise words from the wicked. Come and see what the tooth fairy left.
What?
Went like a dream.
You got the dope?
Yep.
And they sent the papers you need?
Yeah, they must have already had some in stock. I hope no one's going to try and do me out of business before I've even started. And I've been a busy girl today. What do you think?
Brenda, this is brilliant.
Yeah, no more cold cash for dope, my love. We'll just stamp out licenses in exchange.
What I wouldn't give to have a tenant like this.
Oh, you will be. And all donations will be gratefully received. Now show me your clever hiding place.
Joan Ferguson?
Yeah, that's right.
I think we have some business to discuss, Miss Ferguson.
I doubt that very much.
Oh, I think you'll be very interested. It's a little matter of security. An investment for the future, if you like. What do you say?
He used to give me roses. I wish he could again. But that was on the outside, and things were different then. On the inside, the sun still shines, and the rain falls down. But the sun and rain are prisoners too, when morning comes around. Last night I dreamed we were together, sharing all the love we'd known, till I had to face the nightmare of waking up alone. On the inside, the roses grow, they don't mind the stony ground, but the roses here are prisoners too, when morning comes around.